you would have not seen any award function where on a dais you'll be seeing such great celebrities, masters, and great filmmakers. So we have all of them. They're all excited to present this award to all the young dynamic filmmakers of IFFDA's short film competition. So we start. I know a lot of bubbles must be going on inside the makers who have submitted the films for this award function. We start with best costumes. Best costumes, I request Ramesh Talwar saab to present this award. Ramesh ji, again, please. It goes to film Chutney, Gunjan Arora and Rahul Jain. I request Anand Pandit to give the next award. Anand Jagya Ji. The award is for Best Music. The Best Music Award goes to Rajat Dholakia for film Adniyat Marathi. Rajat Dholakia, we all call him Jhukku. He is a very well-known music director and we are very happy to have him here on the stage. Thank you. I request TP Saab to give the next award. The next award is Best Sound Recordist. It goes to Adniyat Jayesh Dhakkan. Jayesh Dhakkan for Adniyat. It's a Marathi film. Thank you, Jayesh. Next award by Mukesh Chhabra. The next award is Best Art Director. It was really a brilliant job done by this art director. We all want to compliment him. It goes to Amrita and I, Rajiv Ranjan. Rajiv Ranjan. So Amrita and I. Now, best cinematographer, Kamleji, please. Best cinematographer goes to a Marathi film again. Vishal Sangvai Adniyat. The next award is for the best editor. Madhur, can you please? Best editor goes to Sachin Shinde, Sujit Das, Peanut Butter. I think the sound of the claps should increase, you know, because... Come on, man. Come on, boss, enjoy. Be a part of this entire event, yeah. Back up. The next award is Best Child Actor. The Best Child Actor goes to Piyush Thakre from Adniyat Marathi. The Best Actress, and it's obvious that Madhur Bhandarkar has to give this award. Because woman-oriented film ka master hai ye. To isi ke haath se dilayenge to zyada better hai. Na to log bolenge, bhaiya, iske haath se kyun nahi dilaya. The Best Actress Award goes to an actress from Peanut Butter, Gaur Khan. Best Actor Award. He's not here amongst us, I know. He must be somewhere whiling away his time. But we all were so excited when we saw his performance in this film. And we thought there could be nobody else than Dada, Jackie Shroff, the best actor for the film Shunyata. This award, whatever we have organized, this association is organized with the support of everyone, I can tell you, is one of the most genuine awards in this country. There's no doubt about it. Because it was the hard work of these jury members of ours, a lot of honesty. I request Anjum Rajabli to please give the next award. It's for the best dialogues. The best dialogues goes to Sumit Mishra, Amrita and I. Screenplay goes to Pragna Tripathi, Jahangir Irani, Suicide Company, Private Limited. The best story goes to Seal Gaurav Mehra. Thank you, Anjali. Thank you very much. I'll request Umesh Shukla to get the next award. So the second best socially relevant film, which includes a check of 5,000 rupees, goes to Anahut Marathi, Saurabh Prabhudesai. The second best socially relevant film, Anahut Marathi, Saurabh Prabhudesai. Socially relevant film. The best socially relevant film goes to, it's a Hindi film, Tere Jaisa Yaar Kaha, Varun Sood, Utra Gargesh and Divyansh Pandit. A brilliant film which had Shishir Mishra and Satish Kaushik in the film. A film based on homosexuality. A brilliantly made film. So, Umesh Shukla, bring up this award. Now we come to the third best film. Third best film, बहुत competition tough था. हमारे jury members भी बेचारे इतने थक गए कि बोला यार अगले दिन इसको वापस देख के कुछ decide करेंगे. The third best film goes to My Mother's Wedding, RP Productions. रिक्वेस्ट श्री सरकार टू गिव द अवार्ड फॉर द सेकेंड बेस्ट फिल्म. सेकेंड बेस्ट फिल्म कैरीज अ कैश अवार्ड ऑफ चेक अवार्ड ऑफ 50,000 रुपीज. अगेन अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म, अ नाइस फिल्म. इट गोज टू पीनट बटर, सुनील थदानी, मोहन शेट्टी, रत्नेश जैन. सेकेंड बेस्ट फिल्म पीनट बटर, हिंदी, सुनील थदानी, मोहन शेट्टी, रत्नेश जैन. Now the best film, I request Anand Pandit to give the award. Anand Jai, excuse me. Anand, please come. The best film, I request Anand Pandit to give this award. It goes to a check award of 75,000 rupees. Goes to none else than Adriyat Marathi Diksha Divekar. Thank you very much. The entire team of Adniyat, great job done, brilliant film. Great applause to him, please. Brilliant film. I request all of us, all the directors together and the producer to give this Iftidar's Best Director Award. This award is very important also, like other awards for us, because it's a director's association. And I request all of us, all directors and producer on the stage to give this award together. To the best director award goes to Adriyat Marathi Santosh Suphan Dabhakar. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Mother Ji. Thank you, Kamlesh Ji.